Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm gonna show you some tools to use to see if a website is down. If your website won't load, or if its response time is slow, your website could be down. Repeat downtime can seriously harm your online presence. In this video, we're going to look at the best online tools available today to check and see if your website is down. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check to see if a website is down for just you or everyone else. Is it down right now? Is a free website down checker to check the status of any website. Simply enter the URL and click the check button. The results page will give you the current status, response time, and downtime information. You can also see a handy graph of the website's downtime history, as well as troubleshooting instructions to help you fix the issue yourself. Atatus is a full-service SaaS suite to monitor your application's infrastructure, logs, users, and more. On the website, you'll find a basic free uptime checker that tells you if your site is up and how quickly it responds. Just add your URL into the box and click Test Now. Montastic is a free open source web status checker. If you're looking for a super basic tool to look up a website status quickly, this is a good source. You just add your domain and click Go. You'll get a message straight back telling you if the website is up and running or it's down. Another free tool, Down for Everyone or Just Me, tells you whether you're the only one experiencing downtime issues or if everyone has a problem. Just type your website into the URL box and press the Or Just Me button. There's also a list of quick links on the homepage to check popular sites for banking, gaming, messaging, shopping, etc. You can also see important real-time updates on current outages. If you're worried about the status of your WordPress site, you can also run free performance and security tests with this tool, but you'll have to sign up. Host Tracker is a full-service website monitoring service. There's a free uptime tool that's super easy to use. Just click the Web HTTP tab, enter your URL into the box, and click the Check button. You'll see the website status and response times on 50 servers across 5 continents. You can also use this tool to test page speed, ping, and trace. If you sign up, you benefit from around-the-clock monitoring and reports of uptime and response time, as well as maintenance scheduling and database monitoring alerts. While UpTrends' main product is a paid-for suite of automatic performance testing and monitoring tools, it also offers a free website uptime test. You'll need to sign up for a free account to use this service. Once logged in, enter your domain and choose a location from the drop-down menu. Click the Start Test button to see your website's response time. Not only can you check response times across 33 global locations, but you can also share the results with your team with one click. Website Planet's free tool is called Site Down or Not. It's straightforward to use. Pop your URL in and click the Check button. You'll get information on service status, response time, and response codes. There's also a whole array of other tools available on this website. There's a share link creator, image compression tool, QR code generator, and more. Downdetector is a UK-based tool for checking the status of popular websites. Note that you can't check individual sites. You can only look up the status of the popular websites and apps listed. If you want to find out whether a popular site is down, Downdetector has a very comprehensive list. You'll find sites like AT&T, YouTube, Spotify, Twitter, Netflix, Amazon, UPS, and more. Downinspector is a real-time web service outage tracker. On the homepage, there are quick links to check the status of popular websites. There's also a quick overview of the most reported websites and their issues. To find out if your site is down or not, you can use the free uptime checking tool. Add your URL to the box and click the check button. Downinspector will tell you whether your website is reachable alongside a graph of past reported issues. While Site24/7 is a paid-for website performance management SaaS suite, there are many free performance tools on its website. Besides its uptime tool, there's a blacklist check, service location finder, domain expiry checker, and more. If you only want to check a website status, use the free website availability tool, add your domain name in the URL box, and click Test Now. You'll see the load time along with a graph showing the website's availability results over time. DOJ.me, which stands for Down or Just Me, is a website to test uptime. The free uptime tool tells you whether a website is up right now. If it is, then the issue is just with you. Enter your URL into the box and click Check Now. DOJ.me gives you data on HTTPS status and ping success. UpTime Robot is a website monitoring tool that gives you 50 free monitors, 50 automatic uptime checks, each 5 minutes apart. This enables you to monitor a website's uptime over a 4-hour period. If you want to continue monitoring a site, you'll have to switch to a paid package. To use the free website uptime monitoring tool, you'll need to sign up. This will give you real-time updates on uptime and allows you to track incidents automatically. GTMetrix is a site performance testing tool. Its paid-for suite helps you monitor your website's performance, discover why it's slow, and learn how to optimize it. If you just want to learn about a site's status, use the free tool. Enter your URL and click Test Your Site. The results page doesn't just tell you whether the site is up, but it'll also show you its performance grade, speed, and performance issues. Uptime tests are automatically done on GTMetrix's Canadian server. If you want to test their other 6 locations worldwide, you'll have to sign up for a free account. HideMy.name is a VPN service that offers a bunch of free tools to check ping, port, IP address, and more. To check if your website is up, you can use the free port scanner tool. Add your domain into the box, select Found on Proxy Servers from drop-down menu, and click Start Scanning. The test results will tell you whether the host is up and how fast the response time is. Service Uptime has done nearly 8 million website checks. It's really easy to use. Just pop your URL in the box and click the Check Your Website Now button. You'll get results from 5 servers, 4 in the US and 1 in France. You can see if your site is up, how quickly it loads, and how well it's performing. There's also a graph charting network statistics and a resource summary. Semonto is a SaaS tool to monitor websites and servers that automatically notifies you when there are issues. While it doesn't offer a free tool, there's a free trial of the paid-for software. If you're just checking one site, this tool will do the trick. Once you've signed up, click the Add a Website button on the dashboard. You'll see tests for uptime status, SSL certificate validation, broken links, and mixed content. To set how often these tests occur, click on the website you've added and press the Reliability Status button. Then hit Configure Reachability Tests and adjust the settings to your needs. Dotcom-Monitor is a website monitoring and performance testing SaaS solution. It enables you to check a website's performance and uptime over time. You can use the free trial of the paid-for product to check the status of a website by signing up. You'll need a business email address and a verifiable phone number to access this tool. Once signed up, you simply add your domain name and the tool will show you the website status and speed, as well as any current issues. Freshping is a free website monitoring tool by Freshworks, a marketing and management SaaS suite. You'll have to sign up to use the free uptime tool. Once you've logged in, you can check the availability and response time of your website in real time. Set up continuous downtime monitoring to track your website's downtime over time. You'll see the number of minutes your website has been down, the longest downtime duration, and the number of incidents you've experienced. Blogvault is a WordPress plugin for backups, security, migrations, and monitoring. To check the status of a website, you can sign up for a free trial of its advanced website monitoring feature. Once you've signed up, you'll need to install the plugin. Not only do you get uptime testing, but you can also take advantage of visual regression testing, performance monitoring, and Slack notification integrations for the duration of the trial. Google PageSpeed Insights is predominantly a tool to test page speed. However, you can also use it to check your uptime status. If you suspect your website is down, head to Google PageSpeed Insights, type your URL in the box, and click Analyze. If the results of the test show up in red, your website is down. Green results indicate that your website is up. StatusCake is a website monitoring suite that tracks uptime, page speed, domains, servers, and more. With 48 servers across 28 countries, StatusCake makes it easy to check your uptime worldwide. To use this tool, you'll have to sign up for a free account. At signup, you'll be asked to enter the first website you'd like to monitor. Once you're logged in, you'll see your website on the dashboard. Click the domain to see if the website is up. You'll get information about status periods and downtime root causes. The tool will run a status test every 900 seconds, which enables you to track uptime over a period of time to see if there are any continuing issues. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.